Well, you can travel the world without leaving Louisville this Labor Day weekend.
The 10th annual WorldFest at the Belvedere kicks off today. Joining us live to talk about all of the activities this morning is Suhas Kulkarni, director of the Louisville Metro Office for Globalization, the primary sponsor and coordinator of WorldFest. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Now talk to us about all of the fun that is at hand for us this weekend.
Oh, yeah, and we keep hearing the weather forecast, but we got plenty of cover, and I got to tell you, we'll be here rain or shine, and we've got lots of activities, and with me here is Smita Paley with Smita Paley Dancers to demonstrate a dance form from India. Smita, can you tell us a little bit about it?
Sure. I'm performing here an Indian classical dance form called Bharatanatyam. It is one of the oldest and traditional dance forms of India. And I have my own dance school, Natya Kendra Dance Academy, where I teach this Indian classical dance form and the Indian Bollywood dance form. Thank you.
Great. Will you show us a little bit of what you're going to perform?
Mr. Kulkarni, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, while we're seeing this dance, talk a little about the evolution of WorldFest, because this is something that's been going on, and you know, people have gotten to enjoy things like this and the food and just celebrating diversity on the Belvedere all of the years that it's been going on. So talk a little bit about how it's evolved.
How it developed?
Sure. How it developed, how it evolved, and has changed.
Okay. You want me to spend a couple of minutes? I thought we didn't have much time. That's why I did this. I can spend a little time on the history of WorldFest, why it evolved the way it is, and what we are doing here.
All right, that was Suhas Kulkarni, one of the people involved with WorldFest on the Belvedere this morning. They're giving us a sample of what you can do this weekend, this Labor Day weekend. It's been going on for several years, and it's a fun event.
Yes.